Hello everyone, today we will learn magnitude of vector. Magnitude means the length of the line segment. Alright, so for vector, it comes with a line segment and direction. So when we talk about magnitude of vector, we will measure the length or the distance. So for example, let's have a look of this line, WZ. The magnitude, we always use a modulus WZ. So magnitude of vector WZ is equal to 5 units. Now let's have a look of the triangle ABE. Vector AE is equal to vector AB plus BE. This is a triangle law. AE is a resultant vector, and the magnitude of a vector AE is 5 units. AB is 3.2 units and the BE is 2.2 units. How to find the magnitude of the vector? Let's say one of the grid box represents 1 unit. So we just counting for AE, we have 5 units. And then for AB, we have to use a Pythagoras theorem, which is 1 square plus the 3 square, so it's square root of 10. And for the BE is actually 2 square plus 1 square, which is square root of 5. Conclusion, we can say the magnitude of line AE is 5 units and the magnitude of line AB is 3.2 units and the magnitude for the line BE is 2.2 units. So, I will discuss another example of triangle law. Vector AC is equal to vector AB plus BC. Or we can say vector AB plus vector BC is equal to vector AC. This is so-called the triangle law for the vectors. I will discuss more on parallelogram law and Polygon's law in my next video lesson. Bye bye and have a nice day.